it sounded like what it's going to sound like now. And it also debuted on the first hour of MTV. We'll be right back.